goodness. We are apparently having an issue with OBS and Twitch tonight. I don't know why I had to do it in the sing-song voice. It just makes me not want to slap somebody when I do it that way. All right. Let's go out to Nuka World. Let's go out to Nuka World. What am I missing here? Oh, we are totally red barring. I may need to get us a new Twitch host because reasons. Oh, I gotta update my Pip-Boy. Hang on. I follow Pip-Boy before we get eaten alive there. You know, I wish I had gotten, but I can manage. It's okay. I can manage. Twip. It's so cute. If you have a phone that'll run the app, it's cute. I don't know if it's necessarily useful. I mean, it's good when you're trying to tell people, like, oh, I've been there. Or, you know, how did you find this location? And you can look, even if you're not, like, online. But. Yes. Yes. There we go. All right, good. I guess I could just leave it open. Hang on, let me put it on charge. My Pip-Boy is on charge. On charge. All right, there we go. I did multiple saves because I didn't want it freezing, but oh my god, the costumes. Insert heavy breathing here. Oh my god, the costumes. Oh my god, the clothes. Oh, so many. So many clothes. Oh my goodness. So many things. Does it work? Come on, give me the pie. Damn pie. Never works. Alright. So friggin' many. So friggin' many things to look at. My brain is just like short circuiting, in case you guys didn't put that together already. My brain is just like whoosh. Like, seriously, my brain is just like whoosh. Just like absolutely, positively. I'm gonna save over the slightly older one here. Just because freezing is a bad thing, and I know this factually, because when I did that whole thing to get inside Zima's memories. Yeah, that was bad. And it froze. So, multiple saves, people. Multiple saves. Oh, my goodness. That's so much stuff to look at. So many outfits.
There's some bad jobs here. But cleaning up the pack's hideout is the worst.
How that you doing?
Smell.
Okay. How you doing?
How you doing?
How you doing?
Okay, where the hell are we going? I guess we're going here? I don't know. Ooh. There's so much stuff. There's so much stuff. I know I'm carrying. Oh, too much. Cotton candy bites? Give me. Souvenir toy car. So many goodies. I want to go home. I'm a little over encumbered. Could we arrange that? That would be super cool. 92 stabs. Nick just goes and sits down because he's not stupid. He's like, I already know how this shit's gonna end. You're gonna scavenge for like 5 years. Funnel cake! It's like a real day. Oh, come, let me give you a home, teddy bear.
So long as you're carrying it.
Oh, I'm carrying the teddy bears, dude. Those are my teddy bears. My teddy bears. Okay, hello? Hi. Oh, you guys are going to make me walk around this whole friggin' place over-encumbered, aren't you? You guys are assholes. It's not their fault that I'm over-encumbered, I know. Look at your hair!
Bunch of amateurs. Oh, and dress up.
Your hair is very pretty. Oh my god. He has purple hair. I mean,
sometimes you gotta ask yourself, how high were they when they built this place?
They were probably pretty high. I'm pretty sure, but you know, we're not gonna necessarily discuss that.
What?
So that's what she just he has purple hair and a purple beard.
I don't think they were high. I think they were just
No, she's talking about the place. She's not talking about the guy that with his beard.
Don't need the rest.
I like the purple hair. That's better.
Nuka cool the dark! Motherfucker, how many of those have I walked by? Oh, not cool. Aside from the fact that it just reminded me a little bit too much of somebody else I used to know, and we're not going to sing the song, but it did, other than the purple hair. So. Hi, how are you?
I would totally head in over boss.
I can. Oh my god.
You haven't seen anything that's out of the ordinary around here, have you?
Something hidden shaped like a bottle cap. Oh my god. Oh, the arcade.
If you're looking for something, you can find it there, like everyone else.
I'm not here for the market. I didn't travel hundreds of miles to go shopping.
I don't suppose you came here for a bullet. We're too over-encumbered. So we're too over-encumbered. Stop talking. I want a picture of the arcade, you two. Oh, she's chubby. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be mean. Oh, Sierra. No.
I know it's close.
Oh, what? Who? What? Who? No. Sierra? Fuck. Sorry, New Vegas flashbacks. Just gonna leave that there. Oh, no, I don't want to do that. Can we just, no, just no, just no. Oh my god, do you think I know how to do a picking picture? It's the new cacade. Let's take two. Just in case. Alright. Oh, I want to go. What does this do for us? What is this? What is this? The parlor. Sounds like a strip club. We'll be back.
Come on, you clever little cappy.
I am.
Just being honest, it sounds like a strip club. Well, sounds like something we should see in GTA. It does! Like, Trevor should be telling us to meet him at the parlor. And we should be like, Trevor, Nuka your World. House?
I've always dreamed of coming here, and now I've
made it!
Don't you think?
It's here. Three. Follow three. If you never, she lived under the bridge and the douchebag. It's her and her t-shirt. We're going to have to kill her for it. Okay? Just look the other way.
I guess it is pretty impressive.
It sure is. You can just imagine the children smiling and happy.
She made it.
Nuka Cola. Oh my god.
She's not quite as peppy as she was in three, but
the name Sierra Petrovita. I traveled all the way from the capital wasteland to visit this place.
Oh my god.
Have you heard about my Nuka Cola museum?
I've been there. It's awesome. In a previous lifetime. Yes.
Oh, yeah. The Nuka Cola Museum.
Everyone's under the bridge heard. That she took every Nuka Cola
really?
We had.
That's great! I'm so glad word is catching on. Maybe I'll get more visitors soon. You just made my day! Here, let me return the favor. It's not really cold anymore, but I'm sure it's still great.
I want your shirt.
Great. Well, I'd stay and chat some more,
no.
But I've gotta get back to my search.
I want your shirt. I can help.
I could help.
Oh, no thanks. I kinda need to keep this a secret.
As long as you give me
it's really important to me, and I just don't know you very well.
Totally gullible.
I'll keep your secret. You can trust me.
It's not that I don't want to tell you. It's just that I came all this way and I'd hate for someone else to beat me to it.
You can just give her some crappy ass clothes. I don't know.
I'm a fellow Nuka Cola fan, so you can definitely trust me.
Wow, really? That's great. In fact, that gives me an idea. I've read all kinds of things about the park, and I'd love to tell someone about it. How about I give you a little tour of Nuka Town here? And when it's over, I'll share my secret. What do you say?
We're over-encumbered, but I love that!
Sounds like a great idea.
Okay, then let's get started. Right this way, if you please.
Well, it's better than the tour of her house.
Nisha really only has one rule around here. Don't get caught.
That's such a good shirt.
I got an idea.
This top mountain here provides a commanding view of Nuka Town, USA,
when are we gonna
and
do
the
like
other areas
school,
of the park.
Like,
some of the finest and most expensive dining in the park was found at this top grill, which you can see up on the mountain slope.
They're all reliable.
Oh, Sarah's talking. I'm sorry. What?
Like 360?
I'd have to get it back from Hadji. And yeah. I mean, I've got some of the backwards compatible, but
not all of the attractions at Nuka World were rides. The Nukacade here boasted dozens of exciting games of skill for the whole family to enjoy. Winning the games meant earning tickets you could spend to get all kinds of awesome Nuka
Maybe we can get a shirt like hers.
If I'd been around back then, I'd probably have spent a whole week in here trying to win all the prizes.
Nick's like, she's a little cracked out. I know, it's Nuka-Cola. It's okay. It's the sugar. It's all right. She's going to walk me all the way back here, and I'm over-encumbered. You are so cute.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at. It's not fun unless you're up close and personal.
What's this place? Do tell.
Those seeking a more refined experience sit down to a
the Parlor Dinner Theater. Theatre.
The parlor wasn't just a dinner theater. It
the
also
bottle
was one
and
of the
cappy show.
Events, the bottle and cappy show. The show was so popular, tickets would sell out months in advance.
And that spot there is definitely the center of Nuka Cola World. Or is it that spot? It's an ongoing
thing. Things are boring as hell since Nisha made us team up. I ain't no fan of playing nice with others.
She's in Borderlands. Is she here too? God damn. We got a busy fucking place tonight. That looks scary as hell. That's like Eminem Man's like ready to grab your soul.
So let me get this straight. Some scaver makes it through the gauntlet, takes out the boss, and now we're all supposed to follow her?
With its brightly colored design and delicious burgers and fries, it's no surprise.
Cappy's Cafe. I mean, Cappy's Cafe.
The cafe was best known for its super spicy
Nuka Blaster Burger.
What's he ever done around here?
Fuck yeah. Get in the car.
On the park's busiest days, the line to get into the cafe was said to stretch all the way to this top mountain.
We're going to get us a super spicy Nuka Burger.
Mason tarred and feathered the last alphas. Ain't been seen since. And it ain't smart to go asking about it.
Oh, she is gonna make us walk all the fucking way back. Oh my god. Sierra, that's a door. Okay. Good. Couldn't figure out how to walk through it when it's open in her face, but open it and walk. Ooh, hi. Ooh, sorry. Hi. Tell me.
Past the market is Nuka World's front gate, which led to this entrance plaza. It was widely believed that the park's average daily attendance numbered in the tens of thousands.
Cool.
Of course, the Nuka-Cola Corporation never released official figures.
But it's from
everything I've read, I think that's a low estimate. You might have seen the robot dressed like a big red Nuka-Cola bottle. That's Mira, the park's informational attendant.
Cool.
She might be the only one of the park who's as enthusiastic about Nuka-Cola as I am. And that concludes the tour. Pretty good, huh?
Your t-shirt is fucking awesome.
That was very informative. Thank you.
It was my pleasure, especially since none of the gangs wanted to hear any of that. Believe me, I tried. I guess you could think of me as the world's biggest Nuka-Cola fan. I've been
go play three. She lives
under
a bridge.
Since the
first
time
me.
I tasted it, I collect all the merchandise I can find, like these awesome Cappy glasses I'm wearing.
Could I have them?
But these aren't just ordinary sunglasses.
Could I have them?
They were part of a really cool contest.
Real shame
that
if I shot you and
the
took
war.
Your sunglasses.
Oh my gosh! And the winner of a contest would get to meet the famous John Caleb Bradburton himself.
Well, maybe his skeleton's still here somewhere. We can go find it.
Bradburton, I remember that name. He was the guy who invented Nuka-Cola, right?
Exactly. Wow. Not a lot of people know that. At least not anymore. So, to win the contest, you had to find 10 images of Cappy, the Nuka-Cola mascot, hidden throughout the park.
Oh, y'all are
each
screwed. I'm so sorry.
Part of the code or something, and only these special glasses can reveal
I'm
it.
I'm so sorry.
Now I know what you're thinking. Brad Burton's long gone. Who cares about the contest anymore? Well, I'm betting that somewhere in his office is the
yeah,
original
I already
Nuka-Cola
gave
formula.
You formulas
that
for stuff.
That formula was one of the great mysteries of the soft drink world. And it would be
do we get to go back and visit her if we let her have it?
Collection. If you can help me get it, I promise it'll
be
worth
so
your
cool.
while.
Eh, sure. Why not? Might learn
sure,
more about the park
why not?
While I'm at it.
Good point. You're new here, after all. You should learn everything you can. I'll give you my Cappy glasses and this old contest.
So here, take my glasses, do the work.
About where to find the hidden Cappies. Just track down the clues and then come back to me once you've found them all. I'm an expert in all things Nuka-Cola, so I'm sure I'll be able to decipher it. Happy hunting!
Can I have the shirt, too?
If you ain't standing out, you ain't worth looking at.
Can I have the shirt, too? Excuse me? Can I have the shirt? Alright, we're not gonna do that quest yet. I know. Oh, so exciting! Oh my god! I'm sorry. That is so cool. I mean, we had... Okay, hang on, though. Here's what I... Okay, wait. How old is she now? How young was she then? Because McCree is... Okay, there's a lot of spoilers coming here, so just block your ears. Until I do this again, just block your ears. McCree was the mayor of... Fuckface Central with Princess. And he's here and he's grown ass and had a kid of his own. And little asshole Maxton is now running the Brotherhood, who was in the Brotherhood, the little kid running around the Brotherhood back in 3. So how old is she now? How old was she? Because she still looks pretty young. I'm just saying. I mean, I know we know the ages roughly because we know how old they were and how old, you know, I mean, but... Wow, so cool. I'm sorry.
Ain't nothing sad about Coulter.
Just it is so freaking cool that she is in this game. I'm sorry. That is, like, mind-blowingly awesome to me. Nice fucking detail. Honestly, nice fucking detail. Yeah, totally awesome. No other words. I just English. Why use it? Just those words. Good. This is amazing. I really wanted to hate this, and they brought her from the wasteland. How can I hate this now? I can't hate this now. We're taking more cotton candy. Like, seriously, I cannot hate this. Nuka the bear. Oh no, look at the little, we will save you. Let me pick him up from the trash. We will have a collection. Mean game. All right.
That last one died too fast. I'm losing my touch.
Oh, we have a cranberry bog here. What have we got here? He's doing some feng shui shit. He's doing some zen
Nisha
stuff.
Nisha really only has one rule around here.
We're not gonna bug him. Bottle caps. Oh my god, there's so much stuff to look at. My head is gonna fucking spin off.
That last one died too fast.
Oh, Nuka Cola Wild.
Sure, we carry guns, but knives are where it's at.
Nuka Cola Wild.
Up close and personal.
Oh my god. Actually, my head's gonna spin off.
Nobody, I guess.
This is gonna be really bad. Oh, I found a Cappy! Oh, I have to put the damn glasses on. Should we do it? No, we'll do Cappy separately. We'll do Cappy completely separately. Oh my god, I found a Cappy. My first Cappy. You guys are like, dear god. Look, it's my first Cappy. I hope you guys are enjoying the randomness that is the stream tonight. It is on super extra awesome random. You might not think it's super awesome extra, but it's just, yeah. It's... So good. Hey, Clark. I wonder if it's Clark Kent. God damn. Tying everything together.
It just said God dip.
Aw, let me spoil everything. Spoils. Spoils.
Nice.
Oh, no. There's a note. We're not listening to it because I'm going to cry. I already know. When it's like addressed to somebody specifically, no. I will bawl and no. Nobody wants to watch
Later,
that.
Bug.
Bye, Hadji. Hadji's just had enough of my foolishness tonight, I think. He's just like, no, I'm done. Y'all too crazy. Alright. Oh my god. I have to save again. I'm sorry. I do. There's just so much to look at. I swear to you, my head is going to just like whoosh, whoosh, whoosh. Fucking love Fallout. How fucking awesome is they brought her from 3? I can't even talk right. I can't even talk right. Like, so seriously, I can't even. I'm so happy you guys are here on this tour with me. It's a really shitty tour right now, but I promise you we're gonna look at lots and lots and lots of stuff. And my head's gonna spin off while we do. Until we do, as we do, I don't fucking know. Just so much stuff. So much stuff. Oh my god.
Look, it's been real busy lately. Guess things are going
well.
Oh,
you sit down, put your feet up. You've had a big adventure, Nick. It's okay. Take your time. Oh my god. Look, there's so much stuff to look at. I'm sorry. You probably shouldn't take me to Disneyland. I think it's probably a very bad plan. Okay, should we be on this? Does this open something? Do we die here? What's the story? Oh, it goes up, okay. Oh, it's gonna come down on our heads. Nick, watch out! Alright, here we go. Get on, let's try that again. Okay, you wanna stand there? Okay, you stand there. Come on, stand there. You asshole.
If the part gets out, gets barred out, I wouldn't have to worry.
Oh my god. Look at it. It's so pretty. As long as there's no damn super mutant that comes out of that water like it was in the damn park, I swear to god, in the center of Boston, I swear to god. So pretty. Okay, wait. There says there's a Ferris wheel. Where's the Ferris wheel? Do you see the Ferris wheel? I don't see the Ferris wheel. Is it over there? Probably is. Explain to me how everything else around us is completely, totally toasted, but we're fine. Alright. The Fizz Top. Where's Miss Frizzle?
Boss. The digs are yours now. I hope you like the look. Coulter had some peculiar tastes. But this view is something, huh?
Pretty
Everything
good.
You see here is under your control, now that you're in charge.
I still don't get it.
My ears
itchy. Why put me in charge?
You may have noticed that our former overboss, Coulter, was a fucking ass. And that's me being nice. Ended up being poisoned for this whole operation. The way I see it, surviving the gauntlet means you've got what it takes. Or at least the potential. For a good while now, we've needed someone who can get shit done, make real progress.
Let's get to work.
I'm really running the show now. Let's get to work.
Now that right there is just the
I got a feeling we're going to have to do it anyway, so.
Look, I'll be honest with you. This operation needs someone to step in and take the reins. Sure as hell ain't going to be me. Leading outright ain't my style. And there's already some blaming me for
He's got good armor. It'd be a shame if something happened to him.
My talents are best put to use helping a new overboss get all this shit under
control. All right. You tell me what we got to do. I understand.
I hear you, Gage.
Good. I know I'm
You're throwing a shitload at me.
Let's take a step back and talk big picture, okay? Nuka World. This was the dream. Huge. Built like a goddamn fortress. You run this, world is yours.
Well, we run a couple other things, but yeah.
A lot of work went into getting the disciples, the operators, and the pack to work together. But we got here. About a year ago, we push in through the front gate. Take over Nuka Town. Get these traitors under our thumb. And then, well, the Coulter got lazy. He was content to sit on
finish
his
taking over the park?
Oh, shit. To finish taking over the park. The gangs got restless. Started pissing each other off. It was... is... a real mess.
What kind of mess?
What kind of a mess am I walking into here?
It was little shit at first. Heated tempers, arguments, the occasional shooting. Got worse over time, though. Gang started staking out as much territory as they could, all being on top of each other like this. Started looking for excuses to turn on each other. If something ain't done soon to settle things down, it's gonna reach a point there ain't no coming back from.
I can fix this. I can make this work.
Yeah? Man, I sure hope so.
I hope so too.
Look, I know these gangs. Been working with them or against them for years now. I'll help you, okay? Walk you through everything. First thing you gotta do is get the gangs behind you. Without them supporting you, you're not getting shit done. You don't have to trust them. Hell, you don't even have to like them. But you need them to respect you.
I beat the gauntlet.
Follow you.
Everybody like, no, nah, everybody doesn't like me. That's a bold-faced lie.
Have any advice for how I should
hey,
go
boo.
About it?
What's up?
Yeah, all right. How you been like in the
disciples DLC? Like violence. The bloodier, the better. Tell them they'll get plenty of it. So the operators are in it mostly for the money.
Disciples are violent, operators are money.
Taps. They'll listen to you.
Okay.
The pack, hell, I don't know.
Okay.
They follow whoever they think is the strongest. Show some teeth, I guess.
Don't worry. Everybody likes me.
Yeah, I wouldn't count on that. Look, technically, you're already the new overboss, right? That's like half the work done right there. Just meet the leaders. Talk with them. Flex your muscles a little. Show them you mean business.
What happens after they're on my side?
Then... we get started on taking over the rest of Nuka World.
Jeez.
But one step at a time. You in?
Let's do it.
Okay. Let's do this.
All right. That's what I'm talking about. You just need to show them you're the right woman for the job. I'll be here if you need me. You are the overboss after all. Just don't screw this up.
Wow, we got a fancy view. Listen, I wanted to hate this DLC, and I still might. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I still might.
Well, ain't that a blast from the past?
But I'm... the fact they brought Sierra back, I'm so freaking delighted. It's, like, not even funny. Like, that is so amazing to me. It's so beyond amazing to me. If your cars were insured, Jet, you should be able to just get them, call the insurance company and get them back. Nuka Grape! WTF! Oh my god. Oh my gerds, oh my gerds, oh my gerds, oh my gerds. I want the hot plates, I want everything, but I want to go grape home first. Oh. I know, grape would be really good, wouldn't it? Grape would be so cool. Ooh, hello, Quantum. I remember when you were exciting. I remember when I had to go out and, like, search the friggin' wasteland to find you. When Sierra took you all and probably drank you, and I never got... He never got a Nuka Cola cup pack. Yes, please. I'm sorry. I am scavenging the weirdest shit, but it is what it is. Okay, so we get the map. We got a tool chest. We got a blowtorch. Oh my god, power armor. Fuck yeah. Okay, see, that's annoying. There's stuff there and I can't touch it. Game's being a little bit of a pain in the butt. Oh, is this seriously
what
my
do you
place?
Mean this is this your place?
This is all my safe. Damn.
Yeah, that's what you get. Don't do it all at fucking once, bro. But this,
yeah, I don't do it at once, but.
You like it's look at either that view. Money. You just have to you have to level up, and you have to like it's called playing the game, bro. That's why they have like team deathmatch. Even if you lose, you get like money. There's even like there's races regardless. You still get money for it.
Oh my god! Yeah, look at the view. Oh my god! Look, there's like little pop bottles over there. Hi, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to...
They got some of the, like, the old school missions, like, from the beginning that are worth, like, 10,000 apiece. If I'm not mistaken.
I don't remember, it's been so long.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember because we used to fucking grind that shit out.
Yeah, we did a... depending on how badly we screwed up stuff during the day, yeah. It's not that much work to call in. Chat. I mean, seriously, like right now with the races, like you can set up a race and race your friend. One friend. Doesn't have to be a bunch. A private one. And you can come out with like a couple grand and like just for like driving around. Like that's pretty good. I think. I don't know. I could be wrong. I think it's pretty good.
I love this shit. I love GTA. Yeah.
Technically, you know, I could leave a bunch of shit here.
And I would also robbing the stores would be illegal too.
Oh god, yeah, I didn't do a lot of that. You and Hedgie did.
I robbed every single fucking one of them. I had to get the achievement for it. I think that was like the day one achievement for me. Like, just rob the fucking stuff. But you'll have like a one to two, and if you can consecutively go after them or back to back, it will be more and more star wanted, so you might want to at least do like a one or two a day.
Or three or five at least. One.
Well, you were trying to get that five star one to the other day, weren't you, Jet? So I mean, that could work to that advantage, I guess. So Gage told the old boss he was like impressed that they made it. He's trying to tell him the gangs are not happy. 3 months and no progress. That message got deleted. He's able to smooth stuff over with the gangs. And what's the gauntlet? So basically he didn't really know what the hell the gauntlet was. The gangs are looking to talk to him. And then I guess he just kind of realized he's going to use it to his advantage. Which makes a lot of sense, honestly. I mean, if you know that the person's not listening to you anyways, you might as well just, you know. Might as well just make the best of it.
Sweet.
I can carry 350 pounds and I'm still overweight. This is kind of bullshit. Call me.
Man, World of Warcraft is gonna be fucking big as shit this year.
They have better bathrooms here than I do at my own place. This is sad. Oh my god, it's a dance party! It's a dance part. I don't know what it is. I think he's... Is he puking and she's horrified? There are things in here we should never know. Let's close that door back up. There was a cabinet. Goddamn.
It would be a fucking... It would be... I know Blizzard ain't gonna do it, but...
A ring stand.
Heads up.
I'm all ears.
And also, I think Blizzard is like they gave console a second chance, like Overwatch and Diablo. But the only thing right now is that it's actually generating money for them on console is Overwatch. Because whenever Diablo came out, it did okay, or seemed to be okay, but like they just didn't. I don't know if it was the community behind it. Is it day one they had like nothing but hackers?
Why do we have music? I turn the music off. I'm getting a little bit annoyed with this shiz.
You building a collection or something?
Sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt your story. Please go on. Honestly. Just a little bit. Nuka Cola victory? Holy fuck shit. Look, I interrupted you again. Aren't I good? Aren't you proud? Such a pain in your asses. Oh, I'm so over encumbered. This is ridiculous. Oh, the maps. I want to poster our wall with the maps from here. Oh my god. I'm still really excited. I'm trying not to bust your ears, so yeah, I'm trying to like just chill a little bit, but yeah, holy shit, this is fun. I didn't want to like it, and I do. I didn't want to like it, and I do. Alright, we gotta go talk to the bosses. I wonder if at this point I can fast travel back home. Not because I don't trust my nice new friends here. Because I totally do. But I mean, it's good, like, we have a place here. I kind of just want to leave a bunch of shit here like I did on Far Harbor and then just grab it after. But... we found one of the cabbies. I'm so excited. Meet the gang boss. Okay. Meet the gang boss. Meet the gang boss. Can I not fast travel yet? It doesn't look like it. Well, maybe I can. Hang on. Commonwealth, Nuka Station. Alright. Cross your fingers, nothing fucks up. We have two saves. Cross your fingers. I'm pretty sure I should just leave shit here, but... Oh my god, look, there's Grape. And there's Victory, and there's... What the hell's the yellow one? What's the yellow one?
Never ask about the yellow one.
Oh my goodness! Ah, so much fun! I'm sorry, I'm so excited. We're gonna go drop this shit off and then we're going back. I understand Disneyland now, okay? I got it. It's good. I understand. There's a lot of shiny things. Just a lot of shiny things. We're not putting this junk in the thing downstairs because... Oh, maybe we could. Because it's not connected to anything else. So our magnets and stuff would be fine. But I'd have to pull those out. So I can't just store all. I have to go pull out the magnets and the odd little things first. Nick, don't
okay,
do that.
I'm about to ask
her. Look alive.
I'm listening.
Okay.
Or just ask her. Okay. How long have you been on Xbox One, Jet? I'm not trying to be a dick or anything, just curious. Leading into it, they got a lot of free-to-play games, and they got a shitload of them. I don't know if you've seen the free-to-play, but they got a couple of games.
Oh, God help you, gamer starts talking about the free-to-play games, we're all screwed.
What, man?
You know, I should have just taken all this junk. No, listen, the free-to-play games are good, some of them. And some of them are just not everybody's thing. Look at the amount of shit he's carrying. Are you kidding me at this point? Look at the amount of shit he is carrying.
Holy crap.
Are you kidding me? You will make do with that selection, mister. Nick the side eye. Oh wait, we can't just drop that stuff off. Let's go and put this upstairs in the special containers. I can't believe I found my Protectortron finally. So happy, man. Okay, wait,
and
is
please,
this empty?
And please tell me you get the fucking the free games that come out every month.
I don't. I get them if I want them. But
because to me, like, that's
I'm
going to
get I'm gonna get lectured now. Just wait for it. Here it comes. I understand. And you never know. You might want to go back and, like, play something, you know, that you were like, oh, I don't know. But...
For me, because it was WWE that fucking, like, surprised the fuck out of me. Like, that game is fucking, like, that's still the fucking new one. The new one hasn't come, the brand, like, this year, the one that they gave away this month is still the brand fucking new one. Like, that right there in itself is fucking insane. That's still the $60 game right there.
They gave it away for free. Power helmet. Sorry, I'm pretty excited about that power helmet, I'm just saying.
I would too, this time.
We need to put this on like a fucking thing, okay? Undersuit, helmet, left arm, right arm, chest piece, helmet. Okay, we're good. I just want to make sure I have like everything. I have a weird order I do shit in. You guys will. There's Zapper. I'm sure I'm going to totally regret taking that out of my thing, but we'll find out soon enough, won't we?
Everybody goes back to World of Warcraft. It's just a fucking inevitability.
Mm-hmm. Nick teleports, I swear to you. Swear to you.
You want to know why I say that, Bo?
Why? Do tell.
Because once you play World of Warcraft, there is no game.
Oh, dear God. Oh, cotton candy bites. Oh, fuck. I don't. Make sure I don't.
No, I'm serious.
I'm listening to you. I know.
Look at Goliath and look at fucking Tim. They got kind of out loud. Like, that's the most addicting fucking. You think this game's addicting?
I think it's different for everybody. I think everybody has a game that is like, oh, yes, please. Mine happens to be Fallout. I love Fallout. I am a crazy fool for Fallout.
I think one, if you would ever play that World of Warcraft, you'd be a crazy fool for World of Warcraft. I'm sorry, but you would never sleep.
I barely do now. How would this be any different?
Alright. Let's just say I love the fucking game to death.
I need a frame to put this shit on.
If I would have still had like a desktop right now, I would definitely be fucking waiting. I would definitely have all the expansions for Legion. Like, I would have every fucking expansion. Because, like, that right there, like, they've done so much with the fucking game, like, I can never, like, every time I get to talk about it, it's...
I know a lot of people who are, like, absolutely freaks for that, or League, or something, like...
That's why, like, I've got, like, that's why I love, like, either, like, Neverwinter or ESO, because it's on console. ESO is more so like that, but it's not on the same, it's not there, not on the WoW level yet. No offense to ESO, but...
Yeah, but here's the thing about having those games on a console, is that you don't have to worry that your processor isn't good enough, or your motherboard, or your video card, or whatever. You know if it's good enough to run on that, it's good enough. Which is what I think is great. And I mean, you could say, well, it's not right. It's meant to be played this way. Listen, I understand. I didn't just discover Nuka Town, assholes. I've been here. I own it. I run it. It's mine. Totally distracted. Look at the little car. So cute. Oh my God, it's so cute. But I mean, isn't that what gaming is supposed to be? It's supposed to be like,
yeah.
The more, the merrier. And I think, you know, like, hey, we get, like, a bunch of people and everybody wants to, oh, stop looking at the shiny things. And everybody wants to play. I mean, isn't that the point of it? Isn't that, like, that's fabulous.
But the thing is, for me.
Look who's still looking for shit.
They need to, I'm happy the next DLC is another PvP based one. But they need to start looking.
Word
like,
is, Super
they,
Mutants
yes,
just
now
hit
we've
the
got
place.
Story,
They're still
story,
trying
content,
to rebuild.
Content.
Should be
but
easy
the,
pickings.
Like, they need to
if
start.
If there's anything left.
More.
How good is this source of yours?
It's good, Shank.
As
I
well,
don't bring
because
you bullshit.
And I'd like to keep it that way.
There's a,
here,
most of the fucking this. People
don't
that
anything
are
else
on
you find out.
Shank,
right
you'll be the first to know.
Hi.
As long as you keep that your
was,
eyes
that,
on the merchandise,
I would be max fucking. I would,
I'm
I would,
happy to do
I would have
business.
Been like, until, they took the vet rank out.
What have
out.
You got?
There is no more
it
vet
changes
rank.
Every day, to be honest.
So,
But I try to keep a good mix of weapons, supplies,
like,
and trinkets.
Like 500, 600
it's a decent
people.
Bet. I've got something you want.
And that's fucking like,
I've got
right
a few
now,
minutes
that's,
to browse.
That's high. But I've seen there's YouTubers that are probably like in the thousands or even more than that. But it's just I think I for WoW, let's say for compare ESO to WoW. Is like you really don't. You really, there's no comparison. They're completely two different games. It's just the ESO has the graphic. It's more graphic based and it looks a lot. It's more. This looks the entire look of the game. It just works. But to play World of Warcraft, there's just something different about it. It's still the original fucking, the OG fucking MMOs, and it's still to this day. ESO is I would assume is second place right now.
I'm gonna spend this much money. I am crazy.
And now, like, ESO is, like, I, like, to see that they're, like...
So you're the new overboss.
World of Warcraft does
I
it,
expect
too.
You and I are going to have a lot to discuss
I would highly, like, suggest that they start...
Colter sure left you a mess, didn't he?
Just make it different. Like, theirs is just so fucking different, but it's... There's a lot of like, there's a lot of people that think that think the game's. I don't think it's dying in any stretch of the mean.
I just bought her shirt and jeans, by the way.
Yay!
I just dropped $6,000 on useless shit, by the way.
Hey,
that's not useless.
Just wanted to say, no hard feelings. All right.
Speaking of fucking,
it's okay. I get it.
Thank God.
I really, really hope.
If it's any consolation, I'm glad you made it. I lost my real family, and Colter and his gang took this place from us. Now, these traitors are all I have left.
I really, really hope it does.
Every time Colter sent me out to lure people into the gauntlet, I didn't have a choice. I had to do it, or he'd kill someone I cared about. I'm just sorry you had to get caught up in all this.
Well, I'm your new boss, so, you know.
It's all right, Harvey. I understand.
Good to hear, boss. Never figured I'd find myself in this situation before. I thought for sure I'd be
a don't go back out and lure people here. Well, let me tell you that.
Better get back to it.
Put my foot up your ass. Got it? Don't do it anymore. You are very quiet, gamer.
I need to get back in real quick.
Hello there, young lady. Welcome to Nuka World!